Hello everyone, so here we have been given a case of a perfect projectile motion during the game of football when a kicker